Hey, what's up, YouTube? Today is Saturday, July 28th. It is about 7:22 p.m. Frustrated today, like usual. I actually really hate my life. Just nothing ever seems on track with anything work-wise. I work my ass off, and I'm still nowhere. And I'm pretty sure everybody feels this way. I'm not happy with anything right now. Just my career, my job, where I live, what I do with my life. Just been frustrating. Trying to think. But the good side is I still have my health right now, and I have a place to live, I have a job. Even though I don't like them, it's still a good thing. Kind of sucks because that's my only option, and it's frustrating because I've been in this hole for so long. Ever since I was a kid, I've been struggling, and it just gets tiring after a while. It gets tiring after so long, and I know my friends are trying to help me, and the guy I'm living with right now is one of my really good friends. Knows everything about me, but there are some things that I try not to tell him because, from what I found out, is some of his friends actually know everything that I've told him. So this is why I really don't like telling a lot of people a lot of things and opening up. It's because my personal stuff actually gets out there, and I don't like it. So today I got home and I found a note on my door. My roommate. A lot of it is my fault. I realize I didn't clean up as thoroughly as I should have. I didn't actually realize that juicing, the juices and the pulp actually stain. I know now, but I had to deal with that now. I stained a couple of Tupperware dishes, and I actually stained the sink, so I had to deal with that, but I think I'm going to give juicing a rest, just can't put it away. I don't want to hear about it, ever have to worry about staining, have to clean up after it and everything. So it's just too much work right now. No matter where I live, I'm not going to be happy. And my roommate says he wants to talk about all this stuff. But yeah, he doesn't want to talk. He'd rather leave a note, and he doesn't want any conflict at all. And I understand that. But the thing is, it's frustrating me even more that he says that he wants to talk about it in the note, but he really doesn't want to talk about it. I'll talk to him, and he just makes some smart-ass remark. Well, a smart-ass sound, so. I want to try to talk to him, but it just doesn't seem like he wants to talk about anything. I think he's scared of getting mad at me. I don't know. Maybe he's me scared of me the way I'm gonna react. And I do admit that I probably wouldn't get really insulted at that time, but I really wish that there was a better approach to this, because instead of leaving notes, I would rather get a text message. Hey, are you gonna be home tonight? I want to talk to you. Or hey, can you come home tonight? Let's talk. Instead, it has to be a note, and then when I told him you could have talked to me, you could have texted me, he's like, well, I wasn't sure if he could be home. So it's all my fault, because he wasn't sure when I was going to be home. So it falls on me I'm frustrated with where I live, because everything I do is wrong. I can't have guests over. Everything I do is wrong. When you live with someone, you're the one to blame. And I'm not trying to make him to be the bad guy at all, because he's not. The last place I lived, pretty much, I really was a bad guy. I took advantage of it, and I took advantage of somebody. Knowing that they liked me more than they had feelings for me, and I didn't have feelings back for them, and I knew it, and I knew it was going to be rough, but I never knew it was going to be that rough. So just, I never want to move in with somebody who likes me at all like that again, unless I'm in a relationship with them. Honestly, life is frustrating right now. I still have all the stress that's coming back to me. Everything's just piling back up. And just looking for a job has been rough. Because no matter how hard I try to look, I still don't get the jobs. I'm not qualified for them, or I don't know. I just don't get them. Food-wise, I haven't been eating as healthy as possible. I drank a juice this morning. Tomorrow, I'm going to drink another juice right now. Did 6 hours, about 6.5 hours worth of work today. Been trying to catch up for the 2 weeks I was off. I don't know what else to say. Cause I'm not trying to be a downer or anything at all. I'm just trying to be myself, but the thing is that it really does get tiring. I really am tired of this. No matter what, it just seems like I can't get my life on track. Financial, I've had them at one point, but God decided to put an obstacle in my way to try to overcome. And honestly, I've been failing at it. I haven't been able to prove myself that I can push forward and all that. I just feel lost in this world. I really do. Because I don't have anybody there who could really help me out. Who can really show me a way to succeed in life. Everybody in my life is facing their own battles. And I understand there are different views of success. And my view is being able to live life without having to worry about bills or all that. Just living comfortably, and that's what I want to live. But right now, I have to worry about everything. I have to worry about pissing off the roommate. I have to worry about keeping my hours at work. I have to worry about my health, because this heat just is killing me right now. But I have to worry about this mess in my room. As you can see, it is a messy room. It is most of my stuff, but I still have a lot of it in storage, and I have a lot of it. I'm so frustrated because I don't have my own personal space, my own bathroom, nothing. Nothing's personal. I mean, I have my own room, but it's just, I'm not comfortable with myself. I'm not comfortable with my life. I'm not comfortable with where I am. And I'm looking forward to trying to move on and trying to get there. Trying to find a place that I'm happy with myself and happy with who I'll be. I just can't find a way out right now. Kind of sad music. I don't know why. It's actually internet radio. So pretty much, I'm trying not to upset the roommate at all, but it seems like he's already upset with me, but he won't tell me straight up. Instead, he's trying to beat around the bush. So, I'm not sure what to do about that. I'm just frustrated in general with everything, so I can't wait to try to figure out my life, and I don't know. I really don't know what to do to get out of here, but I hope I do find that answer soon, because I can't deal with this anymore. I really can't.